I'm the real life human glitch, and this is part 3 of every sports glitch I've invented.